of Engineering and Technology, Dr. Indranil Mukhopadhyay, Associate Vice President of Financial Limited, Kolkata, this academic year. Our institution leaves no stone unturned.
Interesting. And the correspondent, Thiru I. Paramala AES retired and respected. And dear graduating students, to be invited to deliver the convocation address for the 26th graduation day of our institution. When I see you all, how fortunate you are. Centuries. At no time, man was beaten by problems. He strives continuously to subjugate impossibility and then succeeds. So, it is the power of the youth which must rise to the challenge of eradication of poverty, and have full confidence that all of you strive hard not only to achieve your goal but also make our state and hence the country a better living place. Dangers of extinction and make it vibrant. Wings to fly and which will make you fly as a scientist or a diplomat or a political leader or a bureaucrat or a teacher or anything you want to be. I would suggest each one of you to select an important task pertaining to any one of which I have described based on your interest.
She will be receiving a cash prize.
Deepa B.
Okay.
Devi Saranya. Divya J. Hema Malini and